If you're wondering what to do when there's emission outside in Stalker 2, as you can see there's emission right now in my game, you need to find a place to hide and do this really quickly. So you can go into most of the hideouts or buildings, and when you get inside you should be safe from the emission. And if you stay outside, at some point you will just die to the psychic damage.